If you wonder why your channel is gaining more views but the numbers are not reflecting on your revenue, today's video will explain the top paying niches, how you can find them, and how you can tap from the riches in these niches. If you own an English speaking channel, you already have a huge advantage because most countries with high CPM are English speaking countries. We know many YouTubers that are earning $2,000, $5,000, and even over $10,000 a month. How do they achieve this? They create content around niches like finance, real estate, technology, and also target viewers in locations with high CPM like the USA, Australia, Canada, New Zealand, the UK, and Germany, to mention but a few. If you're familiar with Google Ads, there's a free tool that is called Keyword Planner that you can use to find out how much advertisers are paying for a specific topic or niche in different countries and locations. So I will compare how much advertisers are paying for content in beauty, makeup, and content in technology. And also I will compare how much advertisers are paying for these topics in two different countries. One country with a high CPM and the other one with a not too high CPM. So I will briefly dive into Google Ads to show you how this tool works. But before you can use these tools, you need to have an account with Google Ads, and creating an account with Google Ads is free. So if you are new here, I currently share tips on AdSense, Google Ads, and YouTube. So if you love this type of content, consider subscribing to this channel and turn on the notification. On your Google Ads account page, click on Tools and Settings. Under Planning, click Keyword Planner. Then click on Discover New Keywords. Enter the keywords you want to look up. Then click Get Results. From the results here, we can see that the keyword Beauty Makeup has average monthly searches between 100 to 1000. And the competition is low, which means there is less content competing for this keyword. So if you create a video around this keyword, your video can be visible in search, but the drawback here is that there are few people searching for these keywords, so your video might get fewer views. Advertisers pay as low as 2 cents and as much as 36 cents for this keyword, which suggests that the highest CPM for this keyword is $3.60. This result is for only Nigeria and for the past 12 months. So if I change the date range to last month, it will give me the result for last month. Also, you can pick up some keyword ideas from the remaining list with their metrics. Now I will change the country to the United States. We can see the difference. The monthly search volume is high, the competition is medium, and the CPM is as high as $34.48 based on the page bid, which maxes at $3.48. Let's search for a topic in another niche, software development in the United States. The search volume is high, up to 100,000 searches in the last month. The competition is medium and the CPM is as high as $252.50 based on the page bid, which maxes at $25.25. For Nigeria, the average search for the keyword software development is about 100,000 in the last month. The competition is medium and the CPM is as high as $8.90 based on the page bid, which maxes at 89 cents. You can see that niches do not necessarily have a significant influence on your CPM, but the countries or locations where your videos are viewed. Let's say your channel is into entertainment and lifestyle, and to an extent it has a low CPM. You can start sharing your experience on topics from high-paying CPM niches, like how you bought your first Bitcoin, how you saved your first $10,000, or your experience with your favorite website. As you can see, you are doing your normal entertainment content, but at the same time, you are taking in topics from high-paying CPM niches. A popular Nigerian tech YouTuber used this strategy on his channel. At intervals, he uploaded videos on finance, and this significantly increased his channel CPM. and expectedly his revenue. There was a surge on one of my videos CPM during the release of Windows 10 by Microsoft. During the same period, the video got a CPM of $5,825 on a particular day, which means if the video got a 1,000 ad view on that same day, I would have been $5,825 richer on that day. You can see in some niches, advertisers can pay so much to put their ads to viewers. So if you want to take YouTube seriously and make decent amount from it, put these tips into consideration. And if you have watched this far and you are yet to subscribe, kindly do so. Thank you.